live life like children. They are living them life very joyously, very celebratively, very playfully, very lovely, because they are living a different kind of play. For them, everything is love. For them, everything became loveful. Even the laughing, even the anger, even the crying also became so beautiful, so innocent. Why? Because they are living totalness. They are living just like nature. Man has to live